Things have gone from bad to worse. One of the civvies we rescued in Croatia was a cultist, and they've run with Schweiger's data. All we could decipher in time was something about five towers. Well, as it happens, a fifth hellstorm just appeared in Naples, setting off Vesuvius in the process. Maybe this is the last one. At the very least, I bet it's where we'll catch our rat.
Schweiger's data, we can turn our attention to the Hell Tower. Oh, and he somehow managed to hijack our radio frequency. So, the sooner you find him, the better.
Right. Brilliant. Who's the giant? This time, stay dead. Bloody rest.
reinforcements, thank God. I'm supposed to be putting out the fires, but there's too many zombies. I need your help.
What do you need me to do?
The generator powers the water pump. But the dead have broken it. I need you to get it working and defend it while it's out of the fire.
said I wanted to travel to prep countries, this really isn't what I meant. Here goes nothing. This really isn't what I meant. Here goes nothing. In the safe room.
Good. The town lies before you, which means there's nowhere left to hide. Find the cultist and silence him once and for all.
What the fuck just happened?
If it isn't Mr. Talkative. Bruno, he's here, hiding behind an electrified door. There's some kind of force field, too.
Well, at least you have him trapped. See, if you can't find a vantage point on the door's power supply, that force field can't last forever.
No, we're in the safe room.
Good. The town lies before you, which means there's nowhere left to hide. Find the cultist and silence him once and for all.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Talkative. Bruno, he's here, hiding behind an electrified door. There's some kind of force field, too.
Well, at least you have him trapped. See if you can't find a vantage point on the door's power supply. see if you can't find a vantage point on the door's power supply. That force field can't last forever.
Through my sacrifice, I shall take my place in paradise. You will make me the hero. Commander, I am ready.
Looks like the shock from the power supply incinerated him. Fried freak, anyone?
Do you have Schweiger's data?
Yep, got it right here.
Excellent. I'll inform command immediately. Now, we must proceed with the task at hand, destroying the final Hell Tower. Head for the docks. One of our demolition crews is waiting for you there. They have the equipment you need to finish the job.
Maybe next time.
Thank you.
way!
Hey! You ain't no zombie! Quick! Blow up this block as you get me out of here before them suiciders come back!
Thank you.
Stand back!
Stand back? I can't! Oh, bloody hell! I'm free! But my ears aren't off ringing. What? Did you say something? Sorry, I can't hear you. Probably best if I head back to the boat.
All right, Jerry, it's downstairs. You can get back on the boat.
What? Ice cream truck? Little too many bloody
come on, Jerry, you're almost to the
boat. Hey, the boat? What are you on about?
Another way in, a secret way through the castle spirits that connects with a nearby graveyard. It is dangerous. You will need to be careful.
I'm giant. Fountain's active. Any second now.
Thank you.
guess this means we're heading in the right direction.
Are you sure you're not gay? You're just obsessed. Very surprised I did not die at that.
That's it. It's over.
But yeah, all my pistol. Pistol's maxed out now, this Magnum. We even got it master. You have to get 200 double kills, and for some idiotic reason, they've made it so you have to do the same with the fucking shotgun, but you have to get triple kills. So it's like you've basically got, it's not like Halo where you can kill them within a couple of seconds. No, you've physically got to kill them within one bullet for it to count as a triple kill, which is a bit stupid. That's why I've put, there's a weapon mod, well there's a mod, there's an upgrade that makes it so it shoots slug, and it makes it, basically just makes it so it's better at penetrating. But that's just fucking stupid. Getting penetration kills with a fucking shotgun. Yeah, and the mastery for this as well, for the sniper. Gotta get, I think it's 50 headshots from 50 meters away.
Stay back.
because I've noticed if you get them all near a slight stairs, they like buddle up together. And it also works. Oh, there's a grenadier. It also works better if you've got bait grenades as well. So yeah, the fucking needed to get triple kills with a fucking shotgun. That's just stupid. Getting a fucking triple kill with a shotgun. That's something like more reasonable to get like rapid kills with them. Instead of have to physically get a triple kill 200 times. I don't know what the fuck they were smoking when they thought about that. I haven't got a clue what they were fucking thinking about with that. Get triple kills 200 times with a fucking shotgun. Yeah. It spawns loads. But getting triple kills with a shotgun, that's just stupid. Not even fucking anything to do with being good.
According to the demo team's report, the explosives should be scattered around the castle perimeter. All you need to do is place them at the base of the Hell Tower. Your success is vital. Destroying this tower.
I'm using a shotgun and I've got to line my shot up so I kill three zombies with one shot, and I'm not even guaranteed to get the kill. Well, I'm not even like guaranteed to get the three fucking kills. It's just, that's just fucking stupid. Just doesn't fit it. Yeah, double kills with a pistol, that makes sense because I can shoot multiple fucking times. But triple kills with one shot with a shotgun, yeah,
Bruno,
good
we're
one
close to the storm, so the radio's probably about to die. I'll contact you once we're done.
And mind you,
this will be the end of the damned Hell Tower's
run. Yeah, I get that. I'm on the hardest. Well, I'm on hard. But not the hardest. This shotgun is maxed out with everything. Ammo, damage, everything. I still can't physically kill a shotgun with one shot. I've got a feeling Hitler's still alive, you know. Because every time I've been doing a mission now, it's been showing like a skeleton, like forming, and then he's sitting in a chair. Oh god! Right, yeah, great, yeah, lovely, yeah, lovely. Sure. Like this one. Oh, let me just slide him up so I can get a triple kill. Whoa! the fuck just shot that rocket? Oh, this is not a sniper, it's a fucking rocket. Why do I keep pressing me? Fuck you. So I don't even know if this is like 50 meters since it doesn't really... Let me just line him up so I can get a triple kill. Yeah, or just like literally physically don't die from an explosion. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Fucking. If I physically came down here so I could get triple kills. It's just lovely when you just like get that, like there's thousands of zombies in front of you and you shoot a bullet and it just kills two. Yeah, it's lovely, it's great. Okay, so like now if I get when I get critical kills, it gives me life back. That's why the scope's red. But for some reason it just doesn't pass headshots as critical hit. Crawling by that, didn't he? So if you like double kill, yay, there's one. No, trip. Yeah. This fucking bitch. Turret gunner. You're right, mate. You're right. How you going? You go home. Fucking no. You know what? Fuck you. Out of ammo. Oh, it's headshots. Okay, game. Okay. I go into the animation to do the takedown to gain health back and invincibility. Now, I get hit.
Your vain attempts to
hold it's Hitler.
My great work and here, arise, my servants.
I don't think it's best going up there, is it? Where the f-
Your defiance is pointless.
Oh!
Die here and be
bitch.
Forgotten.
Keep forgetting I've got me.
Your defiance is pointless. You cannot change the course of history. You will die here. And
how did you not die from that? You fucking prick. Butcher. Yeah. hit you with an electric attack. No, don't fight me, just hit you back and kill you. Yep, sounds about right.
Your defiance is pointless. You cannot change the course of history. You will die here and be forgotten.
As soon as he goes down, mate, I'm fucking executing the prick. Yeah, it goes down randomly. It goes down randomly. Fucking head is exposed. What the fuck was that? Seriously, its fucking head is exposed. I literally shot at it 3 fucking times. Plus, I automatically already shot at his head like 4 or 5 fucking times before I even did the fucking critical fucking penetration fucking ultra bullet. And he still doesn't go fucking down. Jesus, fuck.
Course of history, you will die here and be forgotten.
Yeah, I don't think. Just taking fucking bullets after bullets after fucking. I'm running around with a fucking chainsaw in my hand. Can't hear it though, coming up beside of me. No, of course not. And it's a big fucking dude as well. I can't hear him stomping towards me.
It's pointless. You cannot change the course of history. You will die here.
Same gun, as soon as he fucking goes down. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? This game doesn't make any sense. I just shot him three times, literally four times in the head when he went down. Didn't break his helmet off. I blow his head off within the fourth shot. But I can physically shoot him in the head when his head's exposed three fucking times. And it doesn't kill him. Same with this stupid triple kill with one shot from a fucking shotgun. Why am I going back? Why do I need to go back? Oh, I planned the bomb, didn't I? It might show you, because I'm presuming this is last bit. You see a skeleton. Obviously it's Hitler because he's just been talking. King of Hell.